Yo, what's good? It's your boy Young Two Time.
It's your boy X, man.
Yeah, man. Today we're gonna be reacting to Young Dolph.
It's Dolph.
Song called Large Amounts. But before we get into Large Amounts, make sure y'all like, make sure y'all share, make sure y'all subscribe, man.
Hold on, what do you think he could mean by large amounts?
Big cash, you know what I'm saying?
That's what I thought about.
Big cash. We ain't talking about Bitcoin.
Or girls with large assets.
Probably both.
Or girls and guys with large amounts of cryptocurrency.
That too.
Or
Maybach.
Hey, yo, bad
play. Hey, yo, bad play. Hey, yo, bad play. Hey, yo, bad play. Hey, yo, bad play. Hey, yo, bad play. Hey, yo, bad play. Hey, yo, bad play. Hey, yo, bad play. Hey, yo, bad play. Hey, yo, bad play. Hey,
yo, bad
play. Hey, yo, bad play. Hey, yo, bad play. Hey, yo, bad play. Hey, yo, bad play. Hey, yo, bad play. Hey,
I've
been dancing with the devil, God. I'm saying, you're talking about just driving it, sure. But I'm talking about in general, to have that car to just like drive around all the time.
I mean, I think it's just like a little vacation car. Like you drive when the weather permits.
Damn, how much money is this nigga getting, yo? Damn. Us broke people have never heard of such a thing of vacation car.
Next
thing you're going to tell us about vacation homes. And vacation money. Like, what's going on, yo?
No. What's it called?
Next thing you know, you tell us you have $10 million in Bitcoin or something.
No, I would never tell the public.
Facts. Big facts.
Happy Sam, my favorite. Yeah. Dripping in the latest. Trippy Sam, contagious. Hey. I don't believe none of these niggas. Don't see none of these niggas. These niggas be caps. I got a confession to make. What? I sold my soul to the trap. Yeah. Sold my soul to the trap. Got my money and took it back. I show all my niggas love. If I don't know you, then you get taxed. If I didn't grow up with you, then I can't serve you. You might be a rat. Damn. Came through the door with them racks. We got scraps in through the back. Hey. Came in the door with this shit. Yeah. Long money, little nigga. I'm thinking about ownership. Sold all them bricks in your raps, but you was broke as shit. Hey, cut that shit out. Yeah, I just spent $25,000 just on the coat and shit. Hey, blind to the bullshit, call me Ray. Ray Charles. My location is the bank, that's where I stay. Yeah. Hardest worker in show business, call me James. James, bro. Set my old school on some forges and blew out the prime.
Yeah, set your old school on some forges and blew out the brain. Yeah, man, take the top off. Take the top off the what that called so clean, motherfucker, baby blue joint. You know what I'm saying? Yeah, motherfucker just need to put some hydraulics on that bitch and then go crazy. Then go crazy.
How crazy?
I had to do what I had to do. Hey. I had to move what I had to move. Hey. I come from shit so I can't lose. For real. Got a pocket full of Blues Clues. Bad bitches, I got blue cools. Don't get in this cool with them shoes. Get money forever, my move. They watching, they study my moves. Yeah. Nigga, I don't play by the rules. Yeah. Shining hard, check out the jewels. Ooh. I put on baggage today. Ooh. Picked up a bag yesterday. Ooh. I do my thing with the weight. Ah. Under the floor, got a safe. Hey. Money. I could never, ever, ever let a bitch run me. I'm in a Ferrari, eating hot wings from Crumpets. Park Avenue and Orange Mound on a Monday. I don't mean no harm, but I've been showing my ass lately. Large amounts daily. I've been going crazy. I've been dancing with the devil, God, can you save me? Every dope boy dream of riding a brand new Mercedes. Bad bitch say I'm her favorite. Dripping in the latest. Bitch say I'm contagious. I don't believe none of these niggas. Don't see none of these niggas. These niggas be caps. I got a confession.
Yo, how many dudes out here really be cap, bro?
Shit, I don't know, man.
What percentage would you say?
When you say cap, what you mean?
Like, just lying and shit about their life.
Shit, I'm gonna say good 56%.
That's very specific. Why 56?
Because I want to say a little more than half, but I don't want to say, you know what I'm saying?
So I would tend to agree with you.
56, because it's kind of like an uneven. It's more so like even, but uneven.
All right, so you think 44% of niggas are straight, authentic, real niggas?
I mean, straight, maybe authentic or living within their means. So, you know what I'm saying? They ain't trying to front for nobody, trying to flex for nobody. You know what I'm saying? Not putting on no show. You know what I'm saying? Mm-hmm. Then the other niggas, you know, putting on a show, trying to make shit look better than it is. You know what I'm saying? Packaging a product that ain't there. You know what I'm saying?
I'll be honest with you. People that kind of fit the mold of what you just said, just real niggas live by what they by their means and don't try to front for nobody. I'm gonna say 15%.
15%.
Real shit. Okay. Cause I think. All of us kind of, to say that nobody lies, right? Mm-hmm. There's anybody in the world that doesn't lie. Mm-hmm. That's, come on, bro.
Yeah.
Right? But to keep it real with themselves, that's a whole other story. Mm-hmm. You know what I'm saying? You could lie to a kid, a bitch, your nigga, whatever, about something that maybe you feel like might hurt him. You're doing it to protect him. Mm-hmm. That's a different type of thing. Mm-hmm. But if you lying to yourself about who you are, mm-hmm. who are you? Tongue twister.
Alright. That was your dog. Song called Large Amounts. Make sure y'all like, make sure y'all share, make sure y'all subscribe, man. We out of here.